In this video, I'm going to look at 9 free VST instrument plugins from Sample Science, and these range from classic pianos to synths and more. I'm Zane, welcome to Simple Green Tech, where I do weekly audio tech tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you conquer the tech and unleash your creativity. Now, check the description below for a link to Sample Science website so you can easily hop over there and download these free VST instruments for yourself. And I'm pretty sure all of these instruments are available on both Windows and Mac, but at the time of this recording, they may not be compatible with the latest Mac OS. Be sure to check that out if that's a concern for you. Now, I'm going to do audio tests of each of these free VST instruments, so be sure to stick around to find out which ones you might want to download. And first up is Pianotone 600. This one is based on the analog piano sound of a 70s Gen J600 Pianotone electronic keyboard. And there are two modes, the original, which doesn't have any touch sensitivity, just like the original keyboard, or there's the amplitude velocity mode. Next up is one of my personal favorites out of the whole bunch. This one is Cassette Rhodes. This one gives you the sound of an electric piano that's being recorded onto a cassette tape. It gives you some settings to adjust so you can dial in your own sound and really create the lo-fi e-piano of your dreams. This next one is great if you want to add some spooky sounds to your tracks, or maybe you want to do some sci-fi film scoring. Synthetic Vortices can help with that. This one was created in a recording session where they recorded seamless loops in chronological order. Up next is Analog Waveforms. This one is based on the Analog DSi Mofo synthesizer, and it has some real thick analog sounds. Let's give it a listen. Before we get to the next instrument, I just want to ask, if you're enjoying this video so far and getting some value out of it, can you please give it a thumbs up? It really helps my channel out and I appreciate it so much. Now, the next free VST instrument from Sample Science is Resonance. This is a piano plugin that was designed by combining short acoustic piano attack samples and a piano's body resonance. It can give you some really nice piano tones. Thank you. Next up on the list is Toy Keyboard. This one features the sounds of the Yamaha PSR78, which wasn't exactly a toy, but definitely not a pro unit. It does have some decent 80s sounds to it that could really work great in synthwave styles. This next one is based on a toy, well, a video game console. This is GD Drum Box. This is a drum machine plugin that's based on two Game Boy sample collections. You get 12 drum kits that were sampled directly from an original Game Boy. The next free VST instrument from Sample Science is Oberon, which is based on a classic VST plugin called Oberon, and it had huge popularity and is no longer available. And that plugin was an attempt to imitate the classic Oberheim analog polysynth. The next free VST instrument is SQ8 ROM. This is another one that's based on a VST plugin. In this case, it's based on the SQ8L plugin, which is a software model of the N-Sonic Classic SQ80 synth from the 80s. Now, if you want to check out even more free VST plugins, click up here. Or click down here to see what YouTube thinks you should watch next. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching for Simple Green Tech. I'm Zane, keep creating, and we'll talk soon.